Hi, welcome back to my channel.
Here is a Korg DSS-1 sampling synthesizer. I have sold this unit to a customer in Salzburg, Austria. And I thought, let's have a look inside before it is shipped and gone forever. Yeah, I won't turn it on. Because it has no built-in speaker. It has a built-in floppy disk drive. And I'm wondering if there's inside a computer mainboard or if it's built up discrete with many, many integrated circuits. So yeah, this channel is all about the internals of electronics. So let's have a look inside right now. Okay. Yeah, by the way, many, many thanks to my supporters on Patreon and to everyone who is putting the thumbs up. This helps me a lot. Where to open it up? I guess here. Here. Let's see. I will open it up for you and then I'll come back again. Oh yeah, lot of dust. Look at that. Crazy. Huh. It was only two screws, one here, and one on the back and on the other side as well. And we can, I think we can open it up. Yeah. So the question is there a switch mode power supply? Or a conventional transformer, toroidal, or most likely EI transformer. Let's have a look. Whoa! Wow! Woohoo! Oh! Look at this. This is a very flat transformer. Very interesting. Filtering. Yeah, not a lot of filtering. Yeah, rectifiers, loading capacitors, smoothing caps. Regulators. Yeah. Nice. Wonderful. A little afterthought board, probably. And look at that. All discrete. Yeah, in terms of integrated circuits, not single transistors, but all single integrated circuits, not one big blob or one large processor. No, we see many, many little ICs. That's interesting. Woohoo! Very nice. Wire loom. Another interesting board. And another one. This one looks identical. And here is the display. And we should see a little fault here because I have experienced that the display is working when I push down this potentiometer. But I can't see it right now. Anyway, I have told the buyer that there are some faults probably and about the display, and he is aware of all this. And another board. Yeah, And below there is another large board. Maybe I can show it the easy way. Let's have a look. Oh yeah. And more exciting stuff. You see RAM here, another little processor, probably more RAM. Nice. Yeah, that's it for today. And I will show you more exciting stuff from inside, because that's fun. See you again soon. Bye. Yeah, we are at the end of the video, and I thought let's put in some high resolution photos of the internals. Maybe you can find it useful if you are, in example, repairing such an old unit, or if you need additional informations. Yeah, I have sold the unit and I had to ship it, but I had no shipping box for this large thing. So here is my solution. I have hot glued my own shipping container. This was a lot of work, but I think this is very important to make it travel safe and protective. Yeah. A lot of effort went into this shipping container, and I think my customer will like it. I hope. So yeah, again, many thanks to my supporters on Patreon. You guys are very important to me. And at the end, some forbidden photos. If you look close enough, even closer, and closer.